Supporters of this bill contend that if we only make background checks universal, criminals will not get guns. But criminals do not comply with existing background check laws. Why? Why would anybody then think that they would comply, the criminal comply with broader background check requirements? They will be driven even more to control, to straw purchases and theft, just as the National Institute of Justice official said. The effectiveness of this bill is therefore highly questionable.
It's sad. Right after Newtown, there was a view that maybe the right place that we could all come together on was background checks. Because background checks, unlike some of the other proposals here, which I support, do not interfere with the law-abiding citizen's right to bear arms. They simply say that a felon, someone who is adjudicated mentally ill, someone who is a spousal abuser shouldn't get that gun, and everyone says that's the truth, that's what we should do. Now, the argument that my colleagues make that, well, there'll still be people who will get around the law, that's true. This isn't going to be a perfect bill. But it'll sure reduce crimes. 1.7 million people went into FFLs and were denied a gun. Gun crimes have greatly declined since this has been enacted. And, you know, I wish you'd show the same view on other crimes. I don't wish, because I'm a tough-on-crime guy.